You know, I worked in the business of politics back when you had people like O'Neill, Tip O'Neill, my boss. As Tip O'Neill, my old boss, just said, you never know what's in another man's heart. Well, as my old boss, Tip O'Neill, would say, timing is everything. And Tip O'Neill, your old friend and my old boss, once said something like, the people are better now. There's an old trick that Tip O'Neill, my old boss, used to do. By the way, my old boss, Tip O'Neill, loved the Golden Girls. The way it used to be with Reagan and Tip. Tip O'Neill, my old boss. When I worked for Tip O'Neill, in 6 years, his top aide, the Speaker O'Neill, Tip O'Neill. Plenary indulgence done it when I traveled with Tip O'Neill. It's like they didn't like Tip O'Neill. I was working for Tip O'Neill at the time. It makes the point I learned working for Speaker Tip O'Neill all those years. So was the Speaker of the House who I served, Tip O'Neill. I was there all the time standing in Tip O'Neill's side. Speaker Tip O'Neill, who's one of the real legends up here of all these years, and I was fortunate to work for him for a while. And I worked for Tip O'Neill for 6 years, so I know the Boston area. You know, I have an old rule in politics. Tip and Reagan used to use it. The leader of the delegation was the Speaker of the House, Tip O'Neill. My first person to count of the great liberal Tip O'Neill, the very liberal Speaker of the House, Tip O'Neill.